I'm here with one of the members of Team Pacquiao, and I caught up with him to talk about working with Manny and much more. Danny Halibas, you're part of Team Pacquiao. Sergio Martinez, Canelo Alvarez.
Canelo Alvarez, yeah.
You want to see Canelo Manny?
Canelo, yeah. Canelo.
What do you think would happen? The Mexican superstar, 21-year-old
yeah.
Manny
Pacquiao. Yeah, and too. But that's a good fight. That's a good fight. Yeah. You gotta see that.
And what's it like for you to be around Manny Pacquiao? Now the celebrity, Manny Pacquiao, the human being, the regular person.
Right now?
He's just a regular person.
Yeah, he's a regular person. Yeah. He's the same, he's humble, you know. He's a good person. He's a famous, he's a good guy. Yeah. He's helping a lot of people in the Philippines.
He bought them boats?
Yeah.
He's building a hospital?
Building a hospital, help people in the Philippines who so need. He help him.
How did you and him become teammates? Like, how did you start working with him? Because sometimes everybody who's watching, they say, we want to work with Manny, we want to work with Floyd, we want to work with the biggest stars. How did you and Manny become one team?
Since we worked with Manny, it's a long time ago. We start working with Manny, the barrier fights. I'm here with Manny.
That's a very long time.
Long time ago, yeah.
That shows he's loyal. He doesn't change. He sticks with his team.
Yeah, I stick with him. It's not famous people. I work with Manny.
So any message to Manny Pacquiao if he's watching? Come June 9th, he's facing Tim Bradley.
Manny, sir, knock him out within 8 rounds.
It's going to be tough. Yeah. Very tough. Bradley's a good fighter.
8 rounds.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more right here from Manny Pacquiao's training camp. I'm Elisek back reporting. Step back.